If you're feeling bad, man, that's it. I gotta stand up on the platform right now. All right, let's hear it if you're loud and crazy clear. All right, and last but certainly not least, if you're cheering for Tony, let me hear you. All right, Jennifer. You were the...
That was
loudometer.
That was really close. I'm going to say that this year's winner of the Daddy-Daughter Ball, or actually I'm going to do runner-up first, that the runner-up for this year's Daddy-Daughter Ball is... It was really close. I'm going to say St. Clair was the runner-up.
Yes,
St.
Clair.
My speedometer was like going up and down for everyone on stage.